She wears her lack of refinement tastefully, almost with a sense of humour, which makes us like her. She isn't beautiful. The features on her Play-Doh face could have been produced in a South London chip shop. But her Disney Pixar eyes and foul, gutter-ridden mouth have a certain sexy charm. She's scrappy, without an air of aggression. If council estates did beauty pageants, she'd be our favourite runner-up.